Yeah. Circle exercise 2, 9th question. In the figure, xy and y, x dash y dash are the two parallel tangents. See, xy and x dash y dash are the two parallel tangents to a circle with center O. And another tangent AB with a point of contact C intersecting XY at A and X dash Y dash at B. See, at A it is intersecting XY, at B it is intersecting XY Y dash at B. Then prove that AOB, angle AOB, this angle AOB we need to prove is equal to 90 degree. So, okay, to prove, I'll write here, we need to prove angle AOB is equal to 90 degree. Means this angle, we need to prove it as 90 degree. So, we need to do one construction here. I'll do one construction. Construction, we need to join OC. So, join OC. If I join OC, then we can see there are four triangles here. OQB and OBC. Then next, OAC and APO. We have four triangles here. Now first I'll take these two triangles. In triangle OQB and triangle OBC. In these two triangles, this triangle and this triangle, see here OQ and OC are equal because the radii of this circle, we can write in these two triangles OQ is equal to OC, radii of the same circle. Then next, OB is a common side, OB is common for both the triangles, so OB is equal to OB, common side. Next, one more side here. QB and BC are equal because these two are the tangent coming from the same external point B. So, their lengths are equal. So, we can write QB is equal to BC tangents from same external point. So, QB and BC are equal. So, we got it. Three sides are equal. See here, OQ is equal to OC, radii. OB common side for both the triangles. Okay. And QB and BC are equal because these two are the tangent coming from the same external point B. So, their lengths are equal. So, therefore, we can call it as triangle OQB is congruent to triangle OBC by side. So when these two triangles are congruent, their corresponding angles are equal. Now these two angles are equal by CPCT. So I'll call it as XX. This both the angles are, we can call it as XX because these two triangles are, we have already proved they are congruent. If they are congruent, their corresponding parts are equal. So I can call it as now QOB is equal to BOC is equal to X CPCT because we have already proved these two are congruent. Now same way I'll take these two triangles. Now these two triangles already we have proved these two are congruent. Now I'll take these two triangles. In triangle APO and triangle OAC, in these two triangle also I have taken these two triangles, this one OPA and O, in these two triangles I have taken here two triangles. So in this triangle, see, OP and OC are equal, OP and OC are equal because OP and OC are the radii of the same circle. So we can take it as, I can take it as OP is equal to OC, they are equal because radii. OPN. Then OA is a common side. OA is common for both the triangles. So I can take OA is equal to OA common side. And one more, PA and AC are equal because PA and AC are the tangents coming from the same external point A. From the same external point A, these two are the tangents. So already we know when the two tangents are coming from the same external point, their lengths are equal. So we can write it as AP is equal to AC. So tangents from same external point. So here also we got all the three sides are equal. So we can therefore triangle APO is congruent to triangle AOC by SSS, because we have proved all the three sides of this triangle is equal to all the three sides of this triangle. So these two triangles are congruent by SSS. If these two triangles are congruent, their corresponding angles are equal by CPCT. So this I'll call it as Y, this also I'll call it as Y, because these two angles are equal. Already we have proved these two are congruent. When these two are congruent, their corresponding angles are equal. So these two are equal. So I can call it as, now here I can call it as angle POA is equal to angle AOC is equal to Y CPCT. Now this one we got it as Y and this one we got it as Y. If I add all this angle, I'll get a straight line POQ. See, Y plus Y plus X plus X. If I add all this angle, because these all angles are on the same straight line. So these all angle dividing the straight line. So all angle add up to, here we can write it as angle Y plus angle Y plus angle X plus angle X is equal to 180, because this POQ is a straight line. Straight line. Now this all angle add up to 180 degree because POQ is a straight line. So now here we have 2y. So I can take it as 2y, and here I have 2x. So I can take it as 2x is equal to 180. I can take 2 as a common. If I take 2 as a common, left out is y plus x is equal to 180. When I shift 2 down, I'll get y plus x is equal to 180 by 2, that equal to 90 degree. Now, see, I got it as y plus x is equal to 90 degree. So y plus x, see, y plus x is nothing but this, nothing but AOB. See, in this AOB triangle only we have y as well as x. See, x and y, if you add up, you will get angle AOB. So in the place of y plus x, we can take it as angle AOB is equal to, already we have proved this is 90 degree, hence proved. That's what we need to prove, angle AOB is equal to 90 degree. We have proved it, angle AOB is equal to 90 degree.